We're going to be going over problem number 32 in chapter 3, biopsychology. And today we're going to be talking a lot about stress. What are some